Oh, I'm not gonna get my helicopters back. Not with their fighters. Unless they pull away, and they did, okay. So I got hold two back.
We have full authority.
So this is what they call community service. Just don't lock the door.
Just have attack dogs sitting over there. How's my ally looking? Oh boy, look at this. What was that? What the hell are these missiles coming from? I could build a naval force over here.
Building. Cannot deploy here.
No,
cannot deploy here. Building. Our ally is
under attack. To finish
construction.
If they don't take these things out here, wait. I can help with that. I lied.
Mass production upgrade authorized. Construction complete. New construction.
They got an imploder as well. Just need to get rid of these. I should have helped out. Why did I go for that other one? Their chronosphere does not worry me or anything.
Our ally is under attack.
Oh, we got an attack incoming.
Building. Our base is under attack.
Something actually... I remembered this from the second game. Let me see if you can actually do this in this game as well. In the second game, when you played as the Soviets, you could build Tesla troopers and have them charge the Tesla towers to do more damage. So I want to see if you can do that in this game. Oh, it actually says you can attack it. No way. You actually can. I believe this actually gives them more charge. I don't know how many times you can do it.
Moving out.
Oh, now they're gonna bomb this. I'll get some AA up and running.
Building. Building.
Ready. Give it a boost.
So, you can actually do that in this game. I might have been able to benefit from that before if I actually was working on that.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Alright.
Ready for the deep.
Now, I'll tell you how I used to always beat this mission. I used to always just build up a giant force of Kirov airships and just send them in, bomb it, and then we'd win, I think. I don't know if this has continuations on it or not. I don't know why they keep sending in prospectors.
Enemy units detected.
Right, okay, I think there's nothing else here for me to do. Oh, this place... He's been attacked a few times. I think that we should do that.
Enemy units detected.
I have something for them.
We got one. Let's go with.
Building. Orbital downpour ready.
Orbital downpour is ready.
Our ally is under attack. Magnetic satellite ready. Select target.
You wouldn't last a while. They keep sending attack dogs back here. Yeah, I should get some conscripts in here. How many does this hold? 5.
Training.
Conscript training finished. Conscript training finished.
Gear of reporting.
Vacuum imploder ready.
Gear of reporting.
Conscript training finished.
Where are my two twin blades? They are right here.
A unit is under attack.
Free hookups. Who needs a jump?
In control.
Is it time? Good. Let's take a break.
Twin blade. Yes, let's look over there.
I'm going to get some damage done on that. I think if I can get close enough, I'm hoping that I can get close enough.
Our base is under attack. Enemy units detected.
And let's go. Attack, 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 attack. It's gonna be dangerous.
A unit is under attack.
Yes, I could get close enough. And we can even do some damage.
Unit lost. Select target.
Got a lot of health to it, and thankfully they don't repair it.
Hero reporting.
Our ally is under attack. Cancelled.
This, I think, should win it, without a doubt. This is why I said this mission is so easy and quick. Because normally I never go over here. I never do all this shit. I normally just quickly build up some defenses and then quickly build two of these and pump out a whole bunch of Kiro Ver ships. Send them in. Instant win. I think. Like I said, I don't remember if there's any extra things you have to do. So, this should be the last mission, guys. This should be the last episode for the Soviets. I think. Hopefully. We'll see. And then it's moving on to the Allies. The United States of the Americas. And oh my god, I can already remember a few annoying missions from there. Then one of them is fucking timed. Where you have to work your ass off. Ugh, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. The campaigns are not connected. I don't really think so. It's like, you don't see the events of this stuff from this campaign happen in the other one, of course. They're just different playthroughs, different ways to experience it. They all start in the same place for the most part. And then you get to decide which one you want to control. Okay, let's...
Is that
sending these Kiros in? Do we want to do this anymore? We got a construction yard out here. I was trying to think, like, do we want to actually spend our time on this, or no? We might as well just get the mission over with. Some more attack dogs. Here come some frickin' prospectors. A majestic sight we must be.
Where's the next stop? Have I missed anyone? Where's the next stop? I'm a giver. I have something for them. Have I missed anyone? How pretty.
I don't know when he says a majestic sight we must be.
Don't mind if I do.
Enemy units detected.
It's gonna be destroyed. Their power is out. That might help out my ally. Now everybody, a freaking attack. This, look, it's falling to pieces and everything.
Never thought you'd ask.
Soviet Republic.
the hell? Here come reinforcements. You see that up there at the top? Holy shit. That's what New York looks like?
To you, comrade. The people want to meet their new premier.
I don't think there was anything in that cup.
The future is yours, Commander. The future is yours.
I'm the new premier? Holy shit. And there you go, it returns us right to the select campaign menu. That was the last mission. We have now completed the Soviet campaign, and it's time to start the Allied campaign. The Allied nations are at risk of being overwhelmed by the Soviet Union. However, at the urging of a newly appointed American president, the Allies attempt to retake the initiative. Well, I'm going to go ahead and cut this video off here. And in the next episode, we'll go ahead and start the Allied campaign.